Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal Forgotten Stories Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and I want to go up there. There's got to be something up there. Because there's, like, ghosties and stuff up there. So, up here we found a black myrid. Ooh! And now I found an ice claw. Sweet. I want to see if I can get up there. I don't like it being so dark out, but what can you do? I got two of them. I can now carry up to 468. Nice. So I want to go up there. That's odd. And it was bone rippers. So up there, right? We can't get up this way. Unless we try to... Oh, here we go. It's gotta be another way up. There's the black myrid we fought. What the flies? Ew, my god. That's pretty horrible. And the game is over. Find your card. Did that thing do a somersault? Oh my god, that music's still doing that. Oh, we can go in that tower, too. Music's back. Chunko cheese. Oh, kidding me. You can't get up there. Sure they're with me, because there's more. They're not sold in any store. Hey, keep pointing at us. Whoa. Awoke and lost one. Haha! Air delivery. Tasty. So yeah, did I not mention at the beginning, this is the special 250th anniversary edition, so this is going to be an extra long episode. I'm just going to be wandering around, seeing what trouble I can get into. You know, the normal. Just for a long time in one shot. What is that? And I don't mean the Vinroot. There's something big. Oh my god. What? Oh my. It looks like it's a triceratops. Is that the thing we... Hold on. The triceratops? Is that it? It's not even... Does it act like one of those step things that it only attacks once you get close to it? Oh my god. Well, it's not attacking, and I want to get a better look at it. Here, stand by. I got too close. Oh, go so slow. Whoa. I hate to kill it, but now it's attacking. Oh my god. Find and defeat the Triceratops. 1 out of 5 complete. Somehow it had an amethyst. Blueprint. 113 coins and techniques of Lorem Waterblade Onslaught Tier 3. Charges at your enemies and makes them stagger. Cost 1 memory point to learn. Wow. Well, here's dinner. I do feel bad because it wasn't attacking until I got right in its face. I mean, wouldn't you attack if someone got right in your face with green lightning? Alright, so first mythical beast defeated. So, we know what the blind miner is. Try and defeat all mythical. Alright, so Steel Warden, Ash Widow. I think someone spoiled something for me and told me where the Ash Widow was. And then Arvaldin, the Wanderer, and the Blind Miner we know is in the, Old Isilon. Which you can get through the Ash Pits? I know how to get there. You take that lift down into the, that might be what it's called, the Ash Pit? Underneath the, under the, what do you call it? I can't remember the name of anything nowadays. The Undercity. Under the Undercity. Oh, is that a... one of those things. I hate those. I'm assuming they can be poisoned, though. That could help. Enhanced. Now, this isn't even... Eterna is 10. Oh, it is the best. It's better than... Okay. Bone Ripper. Oh my god. Go get him. Oh, there's two again? Oh, we got him this time. So this right ahead is the other thing that we need to explore. Abandoned house. Is it really abandoned? Or maybe that's the abandoned house. Either way, I'm gonna go in here. Spell tome for Blazing Spark, rank 4. Eterna Maze. Another staff of the Arbaya. Wow. Two of them now. You stop pushing me, thank you. No, pushy pushy. I don't like it. Six coins. I hear something. Someone moaning. Scarrag Carass. Well, it's kind of heavy. A filled common soul gem, an emerald, a greater soul gem, a quality health potion, standard potion of the apothecary. Skip it. Ring of Mighty Stamina. Spell Tomes. Elixir rank 3. Second Breath rank 4. Winter Skin rank 1. We'll sell, because I know those. There's another chest. A cheap Invisibility Potion and 2 cheap Potions of Might. Sure. You talk me into it. Is there a bed in there? Hold on. Or a bale of hay or something? Ah, you can't really sleep like that. Nope. Alright. To have my bodyguard here to help with Bone Rippers and stuff. Whatever else might be around. Shadow Steel Ore. Shadow Steel Ore what? Uh-huh. Alright, so... Oh, we're like all the way over here. Yeah, that makes sense. I have no idea how far we wander sometimes. So, I think there's some more things over here. So I think we're gonna do... Oh, can we get on top of that? Probably not. Ladders never actually functionally work. Who needs ladders? Alright, I'm gonna use the return. And, return. because I'm not picking up anything else around here. There were those caves that we checked out, and there was this over here. What's that? Pretty cool, the legendary creature. Still feel bad killing it. Yeah, probably the only one left of its kind. Yeah, the Karanians live in family communes. I don't know if the other one was trying to make its way to me. So I've been to everything around here, but I think I want to go from here, yeah, north, and then east. I hate traveling at night like this, because I tend to blunder into enemies. Start heading this way. There were elementals over here before. They haven't come back, apparently. Alright, so east. I feel like my bodyguard's not gonna disappear soon. Oh, there's a mine this way. Yeah, it's further east. Yeah, that makes sense. There's like two or three things in a row going this way, roughly. I hate all this stuff. I feel like something's hiding in here. I'm gonna pop out and scare the crap out of me. Give me a new one. I want a new one. Silver Grove, this way. I remember it well. Okay, so we got... Yeah, we'll continue on this way. We're not going to Silver Grove, but near it. I think there's a dungeon nearby that I didn't go to either, by Silver Grove. Is stuff like crackling or something? I hear like a crackling sound. Alright. Somewhere around here is this mine. I guess on the other side of these rocks. I got an itch. That. Okay. Got it. Duneville and Silver Grove. We know nothing that was that way. We've got a mine and a ruin, I think. Or old dungeon. Alright. Who comes? Someone up there? Oh, I saw someone run across. Marauder. All the way up there, though. Guys, don't leave me. I don't like this leaving me stuff. And the guy up there saw me, just didn't know what to do with me. Or about me. I know it seems silly sneaking. But the whole idea is that they'd pick on the Arbaya and then he could tank. Powder mines, okay. Anybody over here? That's you. I can't even see where that person is. I can't see. Praise laughter. Then die. Guard of the powder mines. Well, that didn't seem to do anything. Yeah. Dead too long or something? Oh, I see ya. Gotcha. Oh, he's coming around. Whee! He's using some pretty decent arrows, too. So jarring the way the music cuts off. The music! He flew somewhere around here. Divine Shield Rank 3. Mana Potion Exclusive. I like to be exclusive. Standard magic? Sure. I'll leave the cheap stuff, I guess. Hardly use it to begin with. First thought, those are some mighty big ice claws. Yay, cheese. Eterna Carass. Blueprint. 55 coins. Alright, so this isn't... I can't go in there. I just love the music so much. Saw that already. Where did the body fly? Well, never mind then. That's you walking, right? I always worry that someone's sneaking up on me. And it's just him walking. Stuck on this stuff. So this is... But there's another way up, right? There's another guy. There's another guard? Yeah. Well, they killed all the guards. Oh, the humanity. Alright, well, I don't think I can feed on them. It doesn't work, so... I'll have cheese instead. Cheese will always love you. Could have been explosive. There's no one around here. Alright. Hear that? What was that? Was that just wind? Powder Mines Terminal Hall. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna check out some powder mines here. I'm gonna use a rancid potion. Just wanna use these up. Two of them? Yeah. Trying to lead them on, but... Oh. Chaos. Complete chaos.
Shit. Burn for this, I swear.
How do I get up there? All this crap in the way. How do I get up there? Do I have to come in another way? Thank you.
Next time, you won't get away so easy. You hear me?
That's frustrating. How do I do it? I like the way the bow flew around like that. No, I don't think we could make... We have to come in through that door, right? I didn't even jump. I'm trying to jump. Oh, now you've got... He got in my way! Go over there. Over there. Okay. You go over there. Oh, we can walk through here. I did not realize this. Ugh. This goes to shaft east. Nomad clothes. I'm gonna leave you over there for a while. Majorly getting in my way. 8 coins. I don't want Corundamore. This is blocked off. Oh, it's a backpack. Blueprints! 40 coins, Monosalt. Sweet. And then we can go up here and look at barrels, which don't have anything in chest. I'm gonna leave that the cheap stuff again. Oh, and then there's this. Wait. Trading post. So let's check out the trading post, I guess. Oh my god, I died. Sorry. I forgot how quickly these mages wear you down. Wait, doesn't see me this time. Path to Home 9, I have that. Oh, is that poison over there? Just like... Oh, I didn't realize you were in here. No matter where I go, you guys are right in front of me. Oh, I'm getting hurt. Did he just kill him? I think so. Hold up. Oh, I was in this poison. I have this. I suppose it gives you 40 health right away, whether in combat or not. Pretty good. And they killed this roar out. Oh, I can't call him in battle. Oh. Ah, I took the wrong thing. Hopefully it'll be in peace now. I was gonna say off forever. Alright, books. Books that I have. Encyclopedia Arcana. 13 coins. What about scrolls? No? Say spacious backpack? Sounds nice. It bothers me how it's saying uff forever, so stand by. Fireball. Fake scrolls. Where? Not fair. Poison gas over there. That's a rat. An elegant wild mage robe. There's nothing there for me. This is the trading post, huh? Sweet. That's the problem, all these things go flying. Standard magic potion, okay. I'll leave the rest. A door. Oh, and we go that way as well. Something stomping around. And it's not my Arbaya. There's a ice elemental down there. And a marauder. Oh boy. This thing blocking spells, so I'll hit him with this. Oh, yeah! Didn't expect to see that stomping down the tunnel after me at that moment. That was funny. Sorry. Gotta switch this. Just trying to have a little snack, that's all. Eternal gauntlets? Man. We got here. Confiscated scroll? What's that? What's that all about? Is that under this? Confiscated scroll. Oh. A fireball that does 11 points of damage in its blast radius. Targets on fire take extra damage. Has no value. Huh. I mean, it's not even that great. Now we'll come across someone who wants it back. Whoever got confiscated from. Oh, one of them just kill a rat? I just got one experience. Fake bread. Fake bread, fake bread. Damn you. And this just goes back to exactly where we were. Is this the same place? Oh. Hate that. The Butcher of Ark, Volume 6. I'm looking for 7. We're finding every copy but 7. Wait, so we came down here? We came from up here? Yes. Okay. I don't think I saw this. I realize you can go this way. So I haven't been down here. To Shaft West. Now there's also... another shaft this way. I mean, I don't know, it's just arbitrary at this point. I could have just kept going that way. Wait. It's not here, it's back up. That's back in the beginning. Yeah, let's go to Shaft West. Let's remembering there's other places to go. This is probably going to be our entire episode, is just these mines. Oh boy. Oh, I'm... I didn't mean to do that. He's stuck there. Spells are hurting. Well, did they kill him? Go get him, guys. Did he die? Well, that was crazy. I hear him talking. No kidding, we're still here from before. Where is he? Oh, he's up there? Oh. I had my slow-mo on, so you see him slowly just glide across. How gracefully. Yeah, these robes sell for a good amount, for just a pound. So I always grab them. So hopefully now we've defeated everything. In the immediate vicinity. Oh, hey, Master Lock. Well, let's get this first. Do we have any apprentice? I mean, it's no big deal. I just like to use them up. Okay. The scrolls all weigh a half a pound each, so. Enhanced aversion of fire, and then 55 coins. Enhanced poison of woe. Spell tome for turn undead rank 3, which I already know. Paper roll. Still remember the quest for the paper roll to get. I think it was my first ghost, or maybe the second one. Was my only master? Wow. Amulet of magic resistance and a sapphire. Cool. I feel like this is it here. Oh, we can get up that way. Awesome. Spell tome, Death Spark rank 4. Shadow Ore. I'll grab it. So, yeah, west. Shaft west. Not west shaft, but shaft west. There's the mage, there's my arrow. Cheap stuff. I don't need it. Let me go up even further. Another chest. Just a few coins. Okay. Huh. Okay. Fake scrolls. That's quite a long way down. Ooh! Got a little area over here. Nothing? You could put an ice claw there. That would be cool. Wow. Yeah, that would kill. That would kill somebody falling down that way. Plank of wood. A grand soul gem and a common soul gem filled. Staff of ice storms. Sweet. Teleport to Duneville scroll. Lube oil. Yeah. Never say no to some good lube oil. I'm kind of curious though. Well, I barely use this. Yeah, but I've been using the bow. Not this bow. This bow. There you go. Got stuck somewhere. Oh, this goes up? This goes up to Sulfur Stillhouse. Man, damn. Somersaults all you want. Can I open the door? I can't shoot at you through the door, but I can shoot at you through here. Oh, I opened that door. Watch out for the earth-shattering kaboom. Stuff goes flying. Paper rolls. Could use these paper rolls at an earlier time, definitely. Confiscated items. Huh. More confiscated scrolls of like fireball. Who confiscates torches? Eterna boots? I hear bells. Is that like an alarm or something? I keep hitting that. What did I do? Wait. Why does it keep moving? Because I have it as equipped. Okay. A flawless ruby and a ring of bulwark for heavy armor. Fortification. Okay. How big is this place? Damn. You know the powder mines. I think I remember reading about it. Or hearing about it. Is that poison? Probably. One good arrow.
Just a scratch.
I'll unstand in the poison area.
You scum! You'll pay for
it. Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. You okay? That looks painful. Whoops. That made that explode? Okay. I didn't think that would happen. What the hell is going on in this place? All these fumes? A scientist? Why is there a dead scientist? Pushing really necessary. Corpse. City guard. Moon carrot pulp? Really? Is that a consumable or an ingredient? What damages mana regeneration? I don't remember finding this stuff ever. Another dead scientist. Lots of paper rolls. They were writing stuff down. I don't know where the notes are. Oh, there's someone over there. So, yeah, we'll use an exclusive one? Is that what it is? No, enhanced. Malgor. Somersault all you want. Ow. There's another guy here too. Oh, there's Malgor. Okay, Veil of the Ash Warrior. I'm gonna leave this because I'm starting to get near my limit. Boots of the Tribunal. Judging Hand of the Tribunal. My Arrow. Sword of Righteous Fire Wrath. That's not that expensive. And then a massive chest. Don't even fill me up that much. There we go. Top me off. Apprentice. Oh, I don't have it. Never mind, I don't have that. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. Frost salts. I'll take the quality morning air potion. And enhance protection from shock. Unduces key, expert. Okay, spell tomes. Ice breath rank 4. Psychosis rank 2. Spell ward rank 3. Two of them. I will sell them. Steel sword of the guard. So why are there dead city guards here? Oops. So he's a novice of the order. 18 coins. 20 Eterna arrows. Yep, don't need that stuff. Expert, I think I have expert. I have 10 experts. Ring of the Mighty Rogue, Sleight of Hand, Vast Health, 20 points more. Another scientist. I need some notes. I need to find out what's going on here. A filled Grand Soul Gem. Second. Nothing under there, right? And that's... okay, never mind. Just being thorough. I don't like all this gas. It's like... if there's any kind of blast, this whole place is gonna blow up, I feel. Even that I was worried about. quills and ink. An office of some kind. Still filled with gas. Landscapes of Enderal. Confiscated items. More of these scrolls. Another one. What happened here? This goes to Shaft East. Alright. Stand by, my ghostly friend. My last poison? Didn't I have some frostbite? Spider poisons, but they don't call them that. No, see, I see paralysis, which is always good, but I want to save that. Stand nice and still for me, thank you. Oh, there's another? Add more. Wait, before this runs, I wanted to grab it before stuff started flying all over. As it is. I heard some arrows fall. Take that. So we came from here. And we go down there and over here. Wow. This place is like sprawling. Alright, so if we go down there, we can't get back up, so let's go this way. I think this goes around anyway. Warhammer of the Righteous Pass. It'll be very heavy. Yeah, it does go right around here. Alright. So what's around here? Wolf meat? No, it's okay. I'll take the pretzel though. Teleport to Ark. Undo's key expert. Cheese wheel. What was that? Wine? A strength potion standard, okay. Very interesting. And we go this way, but then also this way? Oh, we came from there. Never mind. Whoops. Whoops. Whaps. I've been running for an hour and a half. Wow. Anybody in here? Got elemental wolves and stuff. All the howlings. Can I get up there while still sneaking? Probably. Oh, I did it. Okay, we've got an ice elemental, fire, and an elemental wolf. And I think there's another fire elemental down there. And that's what we can see. Not hitting it anymore. Coming up. You go there. Next. Whoa. That exploded. Going that way. The boom. So yes, there's another one, but it's all the way down there. Watch those arms. It's a wolfie. Wolfie's over there. Oh, hey! Level. In the middle of knocking an arrow, I rise to level 56. Okay, so now I'm putting into health. And it messed up my arrow. It messed up my shot. Head it down here, okay. Anything else on this side before I cross over? Some of my arrows. We have some ore here, shadow steel. But I do not partake. Hamster wheel of doom. Assassin hood. Yeah, I'll skip it. Version of fire enhanced. That's it. Let's check out down here. Can't see. Thank you. literally, there's an invisible wall there, okay. So we can go through there. We can go... Do we... come from here? Oh, look at that! We got an invisible wall here too. Isn't that funny? Okay. This also goes up to where we were? No, we were up higher. Oh boy, it's dark. Sorry guys, you're probably having trouble seeing, but there's nothing much to see over in this area. This is more lit over here. We're gonna continue this way. This goes out. Back to Terminal Hall. That's where we were, isn't it? Is this where we went in originally? Shaft East? Or didn't I decide to go... in there. I went in... is that my arrow? Someone's arrow. I went in here, trading post, instead of through there. So it just goes all the way around. And there's another... I think there's another entrance or exit out of here that I didn't take. Because I had to pick one. Not sure though. Just go take a look. I want to be thorough and all that stuff. Now maybe that's it. That goes to Shaft West. No, I guess that's it. Alright, that's it for Powder Mines. Check the map, anyway. Back to Terminal Hall. Shaft West. I don't want to miss anything. Let's go back to Shaft West and take a peek at the map over there. Notice that we don't even have to load, really. Sulfur Stillhouse we went into, right? Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Well, this one we had to climb. To get in there. How did I get up there? Oh, there. I'll take those 40 Eternal Arrows. Missed that, somehow. I probably fed on someone over there and it went flying. Or the Orbia disappeared and things went flying. So, oh, so Sulfur Stillhouse, that's why this place is all like this, because it's full of sulfur. And then this goes... wait. Oh, right, right. This is Shaft West, and this goes to Sulfur Stillhouse. And then that's where we are, and this goes to Shaft East. So that's what this is, just sulfur, I guess. Can you imagine smelling that? It smells like rotten eggs. Smelling rotten eggs all the time. Are they putting sulfur into a still? Like, why would they even do that? Does it have some kind of hallucinogenic or fun time properties? And that goes to Shaft East. And then Shaft East goes to Powder Mines Terminal Hall, and that's it. This is a really big area. They build up, too. That's it. Alright. And then from here, we have Shaft East Trading Post, and then back out to the Powder Desert. That's it. During transformation, you're invulnerable. Transformation into what? A werewolf, I'm guessing. It's daytime out. Yeah. Look how colorful the tent looks now that you can see it in the sunlight. Alright, so that way is a crypt. You see, over the east. Looking at the HUD here. And there's some kind of ruin or something like that. A crypt and a ruin to the east. So I'll be hitting those next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed our extra huge 250th episode. And always, seek adventure.